back on Hip Hop Slam. We have special guests in the house from Seattle. Right now, I'm going to have a little talk with Jazzy Austin. She's one of the members on Seattle, the Dark Side album. How you doing today?
I'm alright.
She has a song out right now called Love Never That. We're going to have her tell us a little bit about that.
Tell us about the song. It's a song about my cousin. She died 2 days after Christmas, and it was just something I needed to vent. I wrote it down, and they thought it was hype, so I let them put music behind it.
Really? What kind of story does it tell?
Tells a story about her life, how her husband had got her pregnant, left her, came back, then finally killed her.
Men, see how y'all act? No, what it is right now, she's a poet, and she's going to give us a little bit of her poetry right now with the help of Turntable T. Why don't you just go ahead and cut it up?
Okay.
Take it over.
Stand over here. Hot cocoa is my king, and I is his queen. Deep inside his lustful eyes, a dream of steamy love moving through his mind. He lays me down, but not to sleep. A moaning sound, his sexual treat. Hot cocoa is my king, and I is his queen. His chocolate straw, he rubs upon my yearning wet lips. I feel his heat surging between my black jet hips. An impatient stare from across the room. I embrace you here, my warm black womb. Hot cocoa is my king, and I is his queen. He licks the edges of my empty cup. My nature rises high, up, up, up.
A nice and smooth one on the hip hop tip. Right now, we're going to go into another member of the Seattle Dark Side crew, E Dawg. We have his video coming up right now.
You messed up running back, K.
See, even without the gift, the show, so don't be trying to knock me. I say what I want to say, as long as it sounds funky. Some bitches wanted to buy me, so they try to take stands. But they don't understand, I'm the Mr. Funky Man. I demand stand up down, I am in charge. I freak it with a twist, for your woman in your cars. I'm the one with the flow, when they trip like G.I. Joe. I snatch, I grab, and then I cut the dough. See, if I was an Indian, I'd still be the chief. Hitting gangsters like Apache with the funk from beneath. To the hip, the hop, to the hip, and to the hip, and the hip hop, the funk.
Motherfucker,
we ain't home. So if you want to do that bullshit for me, you gotta do that bullshit right, motherfucker.
Do that shit, nigga. house, y'all. Full Flex with the Tech. Fat Joe the Gangster. John Doe, Jungle Boy and all that.
DJ Surge.
Right? And actually, you know what? If you pick up the new issue of Rap Sheet, the September issue, there's a really good article. Did you check it out?
Yeah.
Another connection with you, Fat Joe, is a lot of people were introduced to you courtesy of Diamond D and the Psychotic Neurotics. And that album.
BITC in the house, what up? Yeah, they got it going on. Showbiz AG.
Zulu!
So where did the whole thing start for you?
Well, you know what I'm saying? It was like back in the days, we all grew up together, the whole Digging in the Crates crew. That's Diamond D, Showbiz, AG, Lord Finesse. You know what I'm saying? We always grew up in the same hood. We always used to battle each other and rhyme. Diamond make beats, Showbiz make beats. You know what I'm saying? But, you know, none of us really, like, thought it would come true. We thought it was just a dream. How many rappers you know in the street all over the country? You know what I'm saying? So Finesse, he made his dream came true. So he came out with the album, The Funky Technician. So he showed us that, you know what I'm saying, it could be done. You know what I'm saying? So it wasn't just a dream. We could achieve it. So we kept on doing our thing. You know what I'm saying? The pattern followed. AG was on Finesse's album. AG got the deal with Showbiz. Diamond was on their album. Diamond got the deal. Then I was on Diamond's album. You know what I'm saying? Here we are.
And you're going to bring up a whole lot of other people, too.
That's right. I got my man Armageddon. You know what I'm saying?
Watch coming out for him. That nigga's crazy, yo.
Okay, now, first, we're here. We're chilling in East Oakland. You guys are out from New York City. What do you think? What's your honest, like, your impression? Because this is your first time here, right?
All that.
The Bay Area is all that. San Francisco, man, it's just like New York City.
Just look at the camera woman. Know what I'm saying?
Speak up to
Robin.
The camera woman.
It's all that.
Okay, now, Joe, I got to ask you a question here. You put out the video, but you also got, like, another bit, like a promo thing where you kind of go a little crazy on the blood tip. But that's the chainsaw. Also, what's the other video that just came out where they have that, too? Master Ace, Slaughterhouse, right, too.
I didn't see that. Well, it's a diddy bit.
We didn't know
you
chopped this up.
It's a diddy bit.
But this is because of your image, right?
Yeah, you know what I'm saying. We keep it real, you know what I'm saying. We only make music about what we can relate to. It's all reality growing up in the ghetto, you know what I'm saying. I couldn't make a song about glamour and stuff like that because that's not what I'm about.
You don't know that shit. That's why.
Okay, try not to curse.
Oh, excuse me.
Ish is the word. Also, too, on your album, you've got a song about one of your friends, right, that died.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Rest in peace to my man, Tony Montana.
Word up.
You know what I'm saying? Word up. It's almost time, like, it's almost been a year that he passed away. You know what I'm saying? It's like he was my best friend in the whole world. You know what I'm saying? So we always grew up. You know what I'm saying? We did everything together. We went through good and bad times. You know, he got killed, so, you know, it's only right to dedicate it to him, you know what I'm saying? The mural in back of the album, you know what I'm saying? The back of my album represent is just a mural of him. The wall is like three stories high. A bunch of graffiti artists got together. TAT crew, Bio, Grim, Nice, BG. You know what I'm saying? Everybody got busy. Everybody showed their support. A lot of people loved him in the community. You know what I'm saying? We miss him.
Okay, well, anyway, Flojo is the single. It is fat. With a capital P, okay? Also, too, what we're going to do is we're going to give away some tickets because he's going to be performing. You guys are at the Kennel Club on Monday night, right?
Yeah.
Okay, it's 21 and over. What we're going to do is give away one pair of tickets right now. You got to be 21 or over to go check out Fat Joe at the Kennel Club in San Francisco on Divisadero Monday night, okay? Show starts around 9:30, and we'll take caller number 7. We're also going to come back. You're going to do a freestyle for us, right? No question. Now, why don't you guys introduce the video on Hip Hop Slam on Soul Beat?
Check this out right here in Oakland, know what I'm saying? West Coast, big up, know what I'm saying? Check out the new single, Flojo.
I'm Billy Jam, I do not give a damn. Also, a special shout-out to Lucy from Oakland, California, because Lucy will be going to the show to check out Fat Joe, you know, at the Kennel Club on Monday night. But we got more tickets to give away. We got more tickets. Anyway, thank you very much for coming in. You guys are... Okay. Fat Joe, pick up the single, the album, and you guys gonna do a freestyle, Oakland style?
Check this out, know what I'm saying? Make sure you go out there, if you haven't went out there and bought the album yet, it's called Represent, know what I'm saying? In all your stores, nothing but butters, know what I'm saying? So we gonna kick this freestyle, get some rhythm, alright? Check this out, check this. What the? Suckers better act like they know. You risk the bigger nigga from the Bronx, Fat Joe. Yeah, so who wants beef? Bring it on. Brothers can't deal with the real word is born. Once a kid came across Ruckus, he got beat down to stomp with the Chuckers.
I don't play games, you know my name. If a rapper fakes moves, he's getting blown out the damn frame. Everybody knows I'm not the one. I murder MCs on my spare time just for fun. So nigga, come and take mine. You're only one step closer from getting bust with the damn nine. Fat Joe, you know the shit is real. Every time I grab the Glock, I flip the script and get ill. See, I'm a catching body expert. And all the cemeteries love me cause I give them niggas mad work. So tell me who's next to flex. When I'm on for strength, I'm robbing women for their wig checks. So act like you know, here in Oakland, Fat Joe with the freestyle flow. And I'm out. Yeah.